Miss Jen here. I'm here with my son Maxim, and he's gonna help us do this little quick game and exercise. I hope you can join along. Before we get started, you are gonna need something. You are going to need a beanbag. Well, guess what? If you don't have beanbags at home, that's okay. Maybe some small balls will work, or maybe some small little toys. Put those down on the floor. We each have about five, so five's a good number. Then I put a little barrier around. Yep, Maxim has five. I put a little barrier around so I know which five are mine and which five are my partner's. How it's gonna work when we start our game, we're gonna go on our hands and our feet, just like this. Can you try that? Hands and feet. Great job. As we start our game, we're gonna pick up one beanbag and transfer it to the other hoop. See if you can pick up your hand and try to do your other hand. Transfer all those beanbags across from one hoop to the next. Once you do that, then we're gonna stand up and try to do 10 open close jumps. Can you help us? Open close goes like this. Open. Can you try, Maxim? Close. Just like that. Can you count along with us? Here we go. One.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine.
10.
Very good job. That was great jumping. Can we try our game again? We're gonna do it two more full times. Practice with us. Remember, hands down, feet out. Pick up one beanbag, put it to your partner's hoop. All the way till you get them all transferred. Remember, try to switch arms when you do it. Once they're all transferred, again, let's stand up and try to do some more open close jumps. Are you ready? Here we go. One,
two,
three,
four,
five. Count with me, Maxim.
Six,
seven,
eight,
nine,
10.
Great job. Let's try our game one more time. Arms down, feet out. Remember, transfer one hand, then the other hand. One hand, then the other hand, transferring those toys from one hoop to the next. And our last time to do our open close jumps. Count together this time. Here we go.
One,
two, three,
four,
five,
six,
seven,
eight,
nine,
10.
Great job!